Joseph performing Flowers from the Volcano and Eric Midell performing Untitled by Jesus Castillo. Alrighty. Now, next up. Everybody loves fashion. Everybody has want to be a trendsetter. Our Latin culture has a lot of fashion, and that's what I love the most about it. Next, the Latin Heritage Fashion Show modeling the latest quinceañera fashion and traditional dresses. Our first pair is Natalia. No, Natalie. Okay, Natalie, what's her last name?
Garay.
Natalie Garay and Jose Rodriguez.
Woo! So actually, you can do it like as they're walking out.
Okay.
So then by the time they get over here, they've already been introduced. You see what I'm saying?
What do you mean?
So like when you see them come from the behind the curtain, then say their name.
Okay, okay, okay. Mm-hmm. Next up, Karen Marquez y Edwin Velasquez. Our next pair, Belen Gonzalez y Jonathan Betacur. Our next pair is Michelle Portillo and Taj Barbaena. Yeah, that's what I say, right? Our next pair is Cindy Calles and Kevin Lopez. That's a cute dress.
Isn't it?
It is. How do you say her?
Valle? Valle. Or Valle.
Valle?
Mm-hmm. Valle is so cute.
Woo! Next up, our next pair is Emily Valle and Stefani Amaya. Our final pair, Eric Serrano and Virginia Gonzalez.
Oh.
Look at how stunning that dress is.
Woo!
Yes. Woo! Now.
Oh wait, they gotta do their like.
Their bow.
Yeah, their bow.
They gotta move a bit down.
It's fine.
Look at all those stunning dresses.
And don't forget the handsome.
And the handsome chambelans. Now, next up, we have an aspiring guitar player. He is very talented. He plays the guitar for so long. Shoot, it sounds like rock and roll in Latin. Now, next up, Alex Sanchez performing his guitar. So you want me to do a transition?
Yeah.
That's kind of what you want me to do. So it's like,
let's switch it up now.
Let's see what else you can do.
Let's see his other side.
Let's see what else you can do.
Let's see what else he can do.
Mr. Feliciano, can you come here?
¿Dónde están los latinos? ¡Arriba Centroamérica!
Okay, my performers. Everyone on stage. Remember that at the end, after mi gente, todos van a all performers, places, please. Places. Take your places.
All right, so you need me going to Justin.
onward, and are we ready? You have a mic? No. Is your mic?
Yes.
Yo.
¡Viva El Salvador!
Should I re-practice the intro?
Yes, but not on the mic. So because we have an audience now, so just practice on your own if you want to. And practice how you feel like you're going to end out the show. You know, like, wasn't that fantastic, everybody?
Jefferson.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to welcome y'all to the Bladensburg High School Auditorium. We would like for everybody to please make sure that you do not have any food or drinks in the auditorium. No food or drink. If you have water bottles, it is a trash can in the back of the auditorium at the entrance. Please make sure you take all trash out of the auditorium. Please respect the space. We'll be getting started in 5 minutes. This program is being live streamed. So we expect all students to be on their best behavior. Please enjoy the show.
Hola, bienvenidos. Hi, welcome to the Hispanic Heritage Month event featuring your host, Diego Vargas. Today in this event, we will be introducing some wonderful and amazing performances by different Hispanic cultures. Before we begin, Let me tell you about your host, aka me. I'm Mexican mixed with Salvadorian, and I love to dance. My messy hair and my terrible attire doesn't define me. My culture does. Me being Salvadorian and Mexican defines me and my lifestyle. From side to side bachata to the spins of cumbia. That's not all that I can do. From the jogging in place merengue to the extraordinary norteñas. Dancing has always been my childhood friend. Dancing expresses me. When I'm sad, I just dance. Even when I'm happy or angry, dancing gave me a lot of confidence in myself. My culture's fashion, poems, and food bring me to life. Now let's take a journey together through different Hispanic cultures. Now, let's start off with some singers. Our first performance will be Dach Chavez performing an original song called Olvidarte.
¿De dónde están los latinos? Vamos con todo, subiendo la escala.
Bienvenidos. Hi, welcome to the Hispanic Heritage Month event featuring your host, Diego Vargas. Today in this event, we will be introducing some wonderful and amazing performances by different Hispanic cultures. Before we begin, let me tell you about your host, aka me. I'm Mexican mixed with Salvadorian and I love to dance. My messy hair and my terrible attire doesn't make me. My culture does. Me being Salvadorian and Mexican defines me and my lifestyle. From side to side bachata to the spins of cumbia. That's not all that I can do. From the jogging in place in merengue to the extraordinary norteñas. Dancing has always been my childhood friend. Dancing expresses me. When I'm sad, I just dance. Even when I'm happy or angry. Dancing gave me a lot of confidence in myself. My culture's fashion, poems, and food bring me to life. Now, let's take a journey together through different Hispanic cultures. Now, with our first performance, featuring Dach Chavez performing an original song called Olvidarte.
Dice, dice, ¿dónde están los latinos? Disculpen ahí, un problema técnico, pero ya estamos de nuevo. Vamos con todo, con mi cinco olvidarte.
Tal vez no quiera aceptarlo, pero mami sé que no lo va a olvidar. La noche de amor, la noche de pasión que te hice pasar. Sé que quieres olvidarlo, pero sé que por la noche no paras de pensar. De pensar en mí, sé que yo te comí, no lo puedes olvidar. Ahora me pasa buscando, que lo que pasó no lo puede olvidar. Que dice mi mujer que quiere otra vez, no lo puede evitar. Tal vez no quiere aceptarlo, pero mami sé que no lo vas a olvidar. Toda la noche de amor, la noche de pasión, oh, oh, que te hice pasar. Sé que no puedo olvidarlo, te recuerdo los momentos. Qué bien que la pasamos cuando en ti estaba dentro. Me gusta cuando me miras y te lo hago lento. Baby, estando contigo, más no se siente el tiempo. Sé que no puedo olvidarme de ti, no puedes sacarme. Recuerdo todas las poses que hacíamos por la tarde, los momentos que vivimos allá en mi viejo parme. Sé que te marqué, y ahora me pasas buscando. Que lo que pasó no lo puedes olvidar. Que dice mi mujer que quiere otra vez, no lo puede evitar. Tal vez no quiera aceptarlo, pero mami sé que no lo vas a olvidar. Toda la noche de amor, la noche de pasión, que te hice pasar. Y sé que quiero evitarlo, pero sé que por la noche no paras de pensar. De pensar en mí, y usted conmigo, no lo puede olvidar. Tal vez no quiera aceptarlo, pero mami sé que no lo vas a olvidar. Toda la noche de amor, la noche de pasión, que te hice pasar.
Y es que lo quieres tener, de nuevo mis besos en tu piel. No mientas, lo sé cuando me ves. Sé que te recuerdo toda la vez que nos comíamos en el hotel. Recuerda las noches de placer, ese flow con el que te mueves, haciéndolo hasta el amanecer.
Ahora me pasa buscando, que lo que pasó no lo puede olvidar. Que dice mi mujer que quiere otra vez, no lo puede evitar.
Tal vez no quiera aceptarlo, pero mami sé que no lo vas a olvidar. Toda la noche de amor, la noche de pasión, que te hice pasar. Oh, 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 Alex, yeah, Dan Chave, baby, Chris and B, baby.
Muchas gracias,
Woo! Wasn't that nice? Okay, he isn't the only artist and singer. Now, this next singer, he's gonna sing a song to y'all that I don't know if y'all cried to it or what, but Iván Calderón performing El Color de Tus Ojos by Banda MS. Is it working?
Woo!
Prepare to cry, y'all.
Y solo tengo ganas de verte otra vez. Dime que no está prohibido. Quizás me animo y te pido verte el sábado a las 10. El color de tus ojos se robó mi atención. Thank you.
going to be the hardest.
Wasn't that just amazing? Woo! Clap it up. All right, now, our Latin culture isn't just about singing. It's about being different and creative. Now, next up, we have three poets. Edwin Velasquez performing America, America. Edwin Mariche performing Flowers from the Volcano. And Eric Midel performing Untitled by Jesus Castillo.
America, America by Nino Bravo. Donde brilla el tibio sol con un nuevo fulgor, dorando las arenas. Donde el aire es limpio aún bajo la suave luz de las estrellas. Donde el juego se hace amor, el río es hablador y el monte selva. Hoy encontré un lugar para los dos en esta nueva tierra. América, América, todo un inmenso jardín. Esto es América. Cuando Dios hizo el Edén, pensó en América. Cada nuevo amanecer, el cielo empieza a arder. Y escucho el viento que me trae con su canción una queja de amor. Como un lamento, el perfume de una flor, el ritmo de un tambor en las praderas, danzas de guerra y paz de un pueblo que aún no ha roto sus cadenas. América, América, todo un inmenso jardín. Esto es América, cuando Dios hizo el Edén, pensó en América.
Flowers from the Volcano by Claribel Alegría. 14 volcanoes rise in my remembered country, in my mythical country. 14 volcanoes of foliage and stone, where strange clouds hold back and the screech of homeless birds. Who said that it was my country? Who said my country was green? It is more red, more gray, more violent. Izalco roars, taking more lives, eternal Chacmol collects blood. The great orphans, the volcano spitting bright lava. The dead guerrillero and the thousands betrayed faces. The children who are watching so they can tell of it. Not one kingdom was left us. One by one they fell through all the Americas. Steel rang in palaces, in the streets, in the forest. And the center stacked the temple. Gold disappeared and continues to disappear on Yankee ships and the golden coffee mixed with blood. The priest flees, screaming in the middle of the night. He calls his followers, and they open Guerrero's chest, so as to offer the check, his smoking heart. In Zalco, no one believes, and Taloc is dead. Despite television, refrigerators, Toyotas, the cycle is closing. Strange the volcano silence since it last drew breath. Central America trembled, Manigua collapsed, and Guatemala, the earth sank. Hurricane Fifi flattened Honduras. They say the Yunquist turned it away, that it was moving towards Florida, and they forced it back. The golden coffee is unloaded in New York, where they roast it, grind it, can it, and give it a price. Siete de junio, noche vital, bailando el tango, la capital. From the shadowed terrains, San Salvador's volcanoes rises, two-story mansions protected by walls, 4 meters high march up its flanks, each with railings and gardens, roses from England and dwarf araucaries. Huracan pines farther up in the crater within the crater's walls live peasants' families who cultivate flowers their children can sell. The cycle is closing. Cuscatlan flowers thrive in volcano ash. They grow strong, tall, brilliant. The volcano's children flow down like lava with their bouquet of flowers. Like roots, they meander. Like rivers, the cycle is closing. The owners of two-story houses protected from thieves by walls peer from their balconies, and they see the red waves descending, and they drown their fears in whiskey. They are only children in rags, with flowers from the volcano, with jancitos and pascuas and mulatas. But the wave is swelling. Today's Chacmol still wants blood. The cycle is closing. Taloc is not dead.
Untitled by Jesus Castillo. Dear Empire, I am confused each time
I wake inside you. You invented addictions. Are you a high-end graveyard or a child? I see your children dragging their brains along. Why not a God who loves water and dancing? Instead of mirrors that recite your pretty futures only, you wear a different face to each attorneys. You are ununified and tangled. Are you gluttony? Are you a civilization sloganade? I'm confused each time I'm swallowed by your doors. Thank you.
Wasn't that just amazing? So poetic. I felt the Latin in me just come out. But that's not all we have. Not just singing, not just poetry. The best thing we have is fashion. Y'all ever been in a quinceañera? A quinceañera is a traditional thing for a Hispanic girl when she turns 15. She becomes from a girl to a woman. And here we're gonna show you the dresses and the trend-setting traditional dresses that just look so fierce. Next up is the Latin Heritage Fashion Show, modeling the latest in quinceañera fashion and traditional dresses. Our first pair, Natalie Garay and Jose Rodriguez. That's traditional right there. Next up, Karen Marquez and Edwin Velasquez. Isn't it stunning? Next up, we have Belen Gonzalez and Jonathan Betancourt. Next up is Michelle Portillo and Taj Barbarena. So stunning. Cindy Calles and Kevin Lopez. Woo! And darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand. Next up, we have the two power duo, Emily Valle and Stefania Maya. Woo! A double spin.
Come on.
Last and not least, Eric Serrano and Virginia Gonzalez. Oh, it just looks so stunning. Look at all the handsome chambelans and the beautiful and stunning quinceañeras. Now, next up, we have a lovely guitar player. He is very talented. And when I tell you talented, I mean talented. Like super talented. Like I don't even gotta tell y'all. But next up, we have Alex Sanchez performing his guitar. Y'all ready? Show us what else you can do.
Calibrado, impaciente y vaga por tus caminos.
Yeah.
Wasn't that just awesome? Woo! Now, guitars, poetry, singing. Finally, we can't leave this all out. The main thing about Latin culture is having fun. Now, next up is Virginia Gonzalez and Alex Sanchez performing a Latin dance.
Quiero seguir así.
Fantastic. Clap it up if it was so good. Woo! Now, our journey to different Hispanic cultures has come to an end. Wasn't that fantastic? I hope you enjoyed our adventure. I hope you enjoy this journey. I hope you enjoy what brings Latin America to life. All I gotta say is, hasta luego, y gracias, y vive todos los latinos.
¡Dese un grito!
So, ¿nos vamos a echar un bachatón o qué onda? ¿Vamos a echar una bachata, un sansón? ¿Qué madre vamos a hacer? Yo, yo, wait. Let's put a bachata and let's just all dance, frick it. Come on.
Yeah. us one last round of applause for all of our performers. Thank you all so much for being a fantastic audience. I hope you guys really enjoyed what we put together. Just know that everyone worked super hard. And we just wanted to be sure that we celebrated this month, because y'all know we gotta represent. All right? Have a fantastic rest of your day. Thank you. Miss Osuna's class, my class, Mr. Feliciano's class, y'all can stick around. Everybody else, you may head back to your classes. Have a great day. Hey. Yes, if you have my class right now, then just stick around.
Just as long as you stand by me. And darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, oh, stand by me. Oh, stand junto a mí. Y aunque las montañas o el cielo caiga, no voy a preocuparme.
It's going to be the hardest, but one of the greatest things you'll ever do.
It's something that you do to care for people.
Un hogar, una familia, un buen porvenir. Perdón por hacerte.
quiero aquí.
Oh Dios, sé hombre, porque está a tu lado. Perdí tu amor, soy un pobre.